So good afternoon. I'm State Senator Robert Jackson, Chair of the Civil Service and Pensions Committee. This is our first meeting of the year, so let's get to business. This Senate Standing Committee, the Civil Service and Pensions Committee, today is Tuesday, February 6, 2024, and the first committee meeting of 24th legislative session. I look forward to a robust and productive committee with all of you, and I want to welcome our majority conference senators. Overall, I'm going to mention all their names, even though there's some that are running around at other committee hearings. So, Senator Addabbo, Senator Chu, Senator Gonardes, Senator Carcella-Spanton, and also let me just introduce Senator White, who introduced, she's a ranking member for the Republicans, and I'm going to ask her to introduce her colleagues. Senator?
Thank you, Chairman. It's great to be here, and I really enjoyed our civil service hearings that we had pension or civil service reform over the fall. Yes. So thank you so much for hosting those. And I just want to say hello to Senator Matera, who's joining us as well today. And we have a lot of good work to do this year, and I can't wait to get started.
Thank you. I want to introduce the committee staff who worked hard to ensure that our committee runs smoothly. Anton Kovnit is our committee director, and he's my legislative director. Sam Fine is my policy director. Amanda Gotkin is our assistant deputy counsel. Christopher Friend is our finance director. And Rachel Eisenberg is our committee counsel. And Rocio Shanaz is our finance analyst. We've also been joined by a session assistant, who's a sophomore at Baruch College in New York City, Viona May. She's sitting behind you, Senator, but she is our session assistant for this semester. So last year, we had a successful year with 65 bills that the committee considered. 29 of them passed both houses, meaning the Assembly and Senate. Five Senate only and 21 were signed into law. The governor vetoed 8 bills. The governor stated in her 2 veto messages that many of these are to be addressed in the budget, and we are planning to work with her on including them if in fact she meant what she said. So far, she has not included them in her executive budget proposal. We also conducted 2 committee hearings this past year. I thank Senator White for attending and participating in both of those hearings. We heard loud and clear, we have a recruitment and retention issue in our state, and we need to get rid of Tier 6 so that our state and municipal workers are all on the same page and feel like they have a rewarding career ahead of them and great pension. I have a letter to the majority leader on this issue, and I hope that my majority colleagues and minority colleagues all cited encouragement of the minority colleagues to do the same, similar letter to their leaders. I know this year will be a successful and productive legislative session, but we need to fight for our state workforce in the budget. As you know, I don't need to tell you about the fact that the governor in her proposed budget she's going to cut half of the school districts in the entire state of New York. And both the Republicans and Democrats are unifying in order to fight those things, because it's a negative connotation that when you're cutting education for our kids. And the highest court said that every child should have the opportunity to graduate from high school knowing how to read, knowing how to write, knowing how to serve on a jury, and being able to hold competitive employment. So we must provide our children with that good education. But there are 7 members on this committee, and you need 4 members present in person or by voting sheet to have a quorum. And so I want to know, thank you, Senator White, and give you the opportunity to say good afternoon to everyone and introduce your colleagues.
I did. You're more efficient than you realize.
Okay, so with that, I ask the clerk, do we have a quorum present?
A quorum is present. We also have a voting sheet from Senator Gonardes and Senator Carcella-Spanton on hand.
Okay. So we have 11 bills on the agenda. 10 of them will be considered and reported out to our last session. The first bill is Senator Bill number 02011 by Senator Sanders. The committee director will read the title.
An act to amend the civil service law in relation to transfer of sick time.
Okay. Are there any questions or comments, anyone? May I hear a motion? So moved by Senator Chu, second by?
I'm AWR.
Second by Joe Adabo. Okay, all those in favor? What's the committee report? In favor and against? So all those in favor say aye.
I'm AWR.
Okay, that's three AWRs. Take the rest from the. What's the final outcome, Chief?
Three AWRs, three ayes.
Okay.
Four ayes. Bill is reported to finance.
Okay. So this bill is being reported to finance. Okay. The next one is Senate Bill number 4132 by Senator Mannion. The committee director will read the title.
An act to amend the civil service law in relation to preventing outsourcing during a hiring freeze.
Any comments on this particular bill?
Move the bill.
Move the bill by Senator White, second by Senator
Mehara.
Okay, all those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed? Abstentions? AWIs? Carried. Okay. So this bill will be reported to
Finance.
Okay, the next bill is Bill number 4465 by Senator Breslin. The committee director will read the title.
An act to amend the civil service law in relation to ensuring identical health benefits for skilled nursing care for public retirees.
Are there any questions or comments?
Move
the bill by Senator White. Do I hear a second? Second by Senator Adabo. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Aye. All those opposed? AWR. Okay. Give us a readout.
A unanimous aye.
Okay. The next bill is Bill number 5131 by Senator Webb. The committee director will please read the title.
An act to amend the retirement and social security law, the education law, and administrative code of the city of New York in relation to permitting a retired member to change his or her option in election or designate a new beneficiary where the beneficiary has been convicted of family offense.
Okay. Are there any questions or comments? Move the bill by Senator White. Do I have a second by Senator Mara?
Matera,
forgive me, better. Any other questions or comments? All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye. All right, and this bill is being reported to finance. The next bill is bill number 5791A by Senator Jackson. Who is that guy? The committee director will read the title.
An act to amend the retirement and social security law in relation to service retirement benefits for uniformed correctional members of a New York City employees retirement system.
Are there any questions or comments?
Move
the bill by Senator White. Second. Second by Senator Dabo. Okay. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. All those opposed say nay. AWR. That's unanimous. Okay. This bill is being reported to finance. The next bill is Bill number 5792A by Senator Jackson. The committee director will read the title.
An act to amend the retirement and social security law in relation to service retirement benefits for certain members of a New York City employees retirement system.
Are there any questions or comments?
Move the bill.
Move the bill by Senator White. Second by Senator Chu. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed say nay. AWR. Okay. That's unanimous. So the bill is being reported to finance. The next bill is Senate Bill number 5793A by Senator Jackson. The committee director will read the title.
An act to amend the retirement and social security law in relation to service retirement benefits for uniformed sanitation members of a New York City employees retirement system.
Okay. Are there any questions or comments, anyone? Move the bill by Senator White, second by Senator Mazzaro. Okay, all those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed say nay. AWR. Yeah, it's happening. This bill is being reported to finance. The next bill is Senator Bill Number 5831A by Jackson. Senator Jackson. Is that me? The committee director will read the title.
An act to amend retirement social security law in relation to disability and retirement for safety and security officers.
Okay. Are there any questions or comments?
Move the bill.
Move the bill by Senator Webb and second by Senator Matara. Okay. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed say nay. AWR. Okay. It's unanimous. This bill is being reported to the Finance. The next bill is Bill Number 6361 by Senator Brooke. The committee director will read the title.
An act to amend the education law and the retirement social security law in relation to termination of membership in a New York State retirement system.
Okay. Are there any questions or comments?
Move the bill.
Move the bill by Senator Addabbo. Do I hear a second? Second by Senator Chu. Okay. All those in favor say
aye. I'm a no vote.
Okay, all those in favor say aye.
Aye.
And you're an AWO?
Okay.
You're a no? Senator?
I'm an no also.
A no also? Is that correct? Okay, very good. Thank you. Okay, this bill is being reported to Finance. The next bill is Bill Number 6361 by Senator Brooke. I ask the committee director to read the title. Sorry, say it. The next one?
Sorry.
It's the same thing you gave me twice. Sorry. The next bill is Senator Bill 8216A by Jackson. The committee director will read the title.
Not to amend the civil service law in relation to establishing timeline standards for candidates to take competitive examinations.
Are there any questions or comments? Move the bill by Senator White. Second by Senator Chu. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. All those opposed say nay. AWR. Then that is unanimous. That bill will be reported to the calendar. Okay, the next bill is final bill on the agenda, is Senate Bill 8321 by Senator Manning. The committee director will read the title.
An act to amend the education law in relation to allowing NYSTRS retirees to change their retirement plan beneficiary to a spouse at any time prior to or after retirement.
Okay. Are there any questions or comments? Move the bill. Second by Senator Terra. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed say nay. AWR. Okay. With that, I thank my colleagues for coming and being here in person. And thank the staff for making sure we're doing the right thing. And congratulations to the session assistants who come to our first committee hearing. And with that, this hearing is hereby closed.